And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace among those with whom he is
to be home for Christmas. But you know what's really strange? When you listen to the story of that first Christmas, no one's home for Christmas. Absolutely no one's home for Christmas. Mary and Joseph, they leave their hometown of Nazareth and make that very difficult trip to Bethlehem because of the census. The shepherds, they have to work that night. They're out in the fields taking care of their flock when the angel of the Lord appears to them. We just heard about the astronomers, sometimes called the wise men or the magi. They leave their homes to follow a star that they believe will bring them to the one who was born the king.